one, a two, a one, two, three. I climbed a wooden staircase and I clambered into bed. But when I looked around for him, I couldn't find my Ted. My bear was there this morning, I'd left him safe and sound. And someone must have taken him, now where could he be found? First I peeked beneath my bed and saw to my surprise, staring from the shadows, a pair of monster eyes. Have you seen Ted? I softly said, the creature answered no. I have one here I'm cuddling, but this bear is my own. Oh, where is my bear? Where is my bear? Won't somebody tell me, oh, where is my bear? I've looked over here and I looked over there. Oh, somebody help me, where is my bear? Out he came, all hair and horns, with slippers on his feet. He said, your bear cannot be far, I'll help you find the thief. Off we went to look around, creeping through the night. We headed for the chest of drawers and knew we got a fright. From in between my socks and pants, something grabbed my wrist. An alien came slinking out, what's going on? It hissed. I've lost my Ted, I stuttered, it quickly set me free. A missing bear is not much fun, let's see where he can be. Oh, where is my bear? Where is my bear? Won't somebody tell me, oh, where is my bear? I've looked over here and I looked over there. Oh, somebody help me, where is my bear? Off I went to search again with monsters and their bears. We headed for the wardrobe and an even bigger scare. I pulled the doors wide open, the hinges squeaked and squealed. Behind a puff of light blue smoke, a dragon was revealed. He huffed and puffed and shrugged and sighed. It was really rather shocking to wake a dragon up like that. You didn't think of knocking? My Ted is gone, I told him. He said, you just won't do. No one can sleep without a bear, so he came looking too. Oh, where is my bear? Where is my bear? Won't somebody tell me, oh, where is my bear? I've looked over here and I looked over there. Oh, somebody help me, where is my bear? We checked inside the toy box, the bookcase by the door. We searched behind the curtains and every inch of floor. Your Ted's not here, my new friend said, but wait, what's over there? Does your bear have freckles and messy long blonde hair? I put my finger to my lips. That's not a bear, I said. It's Polly, please don't wake her up. Just tiptoe on ahead. Shh, be quiet. Oh, that was my foot. Ow, look, look what you do. Ow, ooh, shh, ow. Oh, where is my bear? Where is my bear? Won't somebody tell me, oh, where is my bear? I've looked over here and I looked over there. Oh, somebody help me, where is my bear? The monsters and their teddies led me back to bed. They tucked me in and patted me and told me not to fret. Borrow our three bears, they said, to help you sleep tonight. We're sure you'll find your own again tomorrow when it's light. When I woke up, I rubbed my eyes and checked just to be sure. And next to me lay three strange bears, the stranger still one more. I grabbed my Ted and cuddled him, his fur was fresh and clean. I sniffed, he smelled all soapy, just guess where he had been. Oh, where is my bear? Where is my bear? Won't somebody tell me, oh, where is my bear? I've looked over here and I looked over there. Oh, somebody help me, where is my bear? Where is my bear? Where is my bear? Won't somebody tell me, oh, where is my bear? I looked over here and I looked over there. Will somebody help me? Where is my bear? Where is my bear? Where is my bear? Will somebody tell me? Oh, where is my bear? I looked over here and I looked over there. Will somebody help me? Where is my bear?